another episode of Dirty Dog Trucking on ATS. Today, I was in here looking around a little bit, and I saw a load going to Klamath Falls, Oregon, which yesterday on the video, I said that I had gotten to every city in Oregon. I have not. I looked again. I have to go to Klamath Falls to get every city in Oregon. Now, it just so happens that they have one going from Eugene, Oregon to Klamath Falls with a Cabover. So I'm going to take that load and see what that's like. It's another short trip, 195 miles. Not a long trip, but it's going to be in a Cabover. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can drive a Cabover. Now, years and years and years ago, I drove a Cabover in real life, but I don't even know if they make them anymore in the United States. I know they do overseas. I don't think they do here in the States, but we're going to drive one today. We're going to haul this load right on down there.
Ready to roll.
Klamath Falls. Okay, here we go. First to see the accident. I love them. Okay, let's roll.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Now, I do know that in a Cabover, you do have to swing a little bit wider than you do on a bull nose or a long nose. I'm not mistaken, I haven't checked the specs on this engine, but I believe these engines on these Cabovers in this game go up to 1,000 horsepower. This one seemed to have some power. You barely touch the key and you're moving down the road. I mean, you are moving.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
As it's just a little short run, we're going to run over to Klamath Falls, knock that one off the list.
stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
In this game, you might see 70 mile an hour on the sign on the road, but if you watch the GPS, it says 60. Truck speed limits are less.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Slower for the trucks than the cars.
Exit right. Straight.
It would have been too bad if they pulled out. The only way I could have stopped. hope I haven't spent much time on this load. I don't know. This truck's moving for having 73,000 pounds.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I will tell you one thing, since camera cut off, you can hear the air brakes in this truck. Every once in a while you hear that noise. It sounds like you're running something over. That's the air brakes on the old Cabovers. Now you cannot, in this game, take corners too fast because the steering doesn't work that well. You will run into things. But it is what it is. Let's listen to the sound of that engine. I haven't talked much during this video because I love the sound of that engine. I thought that people would like to hear it.
We are safe and sound.
Did it. We are here. That knocks off every city in the state of Oregon for me. And I have another 43. I have another 43 experience points to move up to level 18. Thank you all for not spilling the coffee in my new truck. Not my new truck, but a cab over. And we will hopefully see you on the next run.